using the Turbuhaler. The Turbuhaler is a circular-shaped, breath-activated, dry powder inhaler. The drug is inhaled as fine particles smaller than a micron, which allows the medication to be absorbed into the small branches and sacs of the lungs. There are two types of medication used with the Turbuhaler. A preventer reduces inflammation of the airway and can be used daily to prevent asthma in those with frequent symptoms. There are both steroid and non-steroid preventers. A bronchodilator or reliever is used when symptoms of disease occur. Before using the Turbuhaler, always wash your hands before using the Turbuhaler. Wipe the mouthpiece and close the Turbuhaler back up. Using the Turbuhaler, unscrew the cap of the Turbuhaler and hold it upright. Twist the colored grip of your Turbuhaler in a clockwise direction as far as it will go. Then twist it all the way back in a counterclockwise direction until you hear a click, which tells you that the medication is ready to be administered. Exhale through your mouth. Avoid breathing into the device. Put the mouthpiece between your teeth and close your lips around it, keeping the Turbuhaler upright. Breathe in forcefully and deeply through your mouth. Then remove the Turbuhaler. Hold your breath for approximately 10 seconds. Exhale slowly. Wipe the mouthpiece off your Turbuhaler with a clean cloth or tissue. Screw the cap back on. If another dose is needed, wait 1 to 2 minutes before repeating the steps mentioned before. After using the Turbuhaler, gargle with water to reduce dryness of mouth and throat, reduce collection of bacteria in the mouth, and prevent hoarseness caused by the use of steroids. When you see a red indicator where the remaining doses is shown, there are only 20 doses remaining. Please see your doctor immediately for a refill. If using the Turbuhaler for the first time, twist the colored grip 3 times to load medication.